65 Falcon door. Looks like it goes to a four door because it's got the metal post around the window.
Careful.
Okay, that's not going to be much damage. Let's go back to the headlight trim area.
Okay, there's time to tell you what it is. Look up.
Ford and Chrysler, Dodge and Plymouth.
There's Ford over there. You're right there in Ford.
Oh, somebody
fell
off the wall. It's the one I wanted to look at too.
Quite a mess.
Maverick or Pinto. Right there, I think they share the same way.
What's that one with the three things on it?
That's a Mustang. 71 from 73. Oh, Ford. This is 80s, $80s on this side. This must be the older stuff. It's
been tipped over. Ooh, what's that light? That looks pretty cool. Those ones that curve.
Well, it says it's a Plymouth. I don't know what model. Watch if we fell down. I see an early Mustang.
Maybe we can get to the other side. Oh, they all fell down. Hey Daddy, LTD light.
Yeah, I don't need that today.
It's a big one too.
65 Ford Custom. Right up there. And then this would be 68, I believe. 68 Ford full size. Well, that's just too bad that they all fell down. So you can't get up in there and look at them.
Well, you can move this. There's nothing underneath those.
Well, I'm not digging.
Okay.
I'm not digging. Most of them are all station wagons. There's a lot of them. Not seeing any Mustang, like you said, it's probably not going to find one out here. But we looked. Okay, now we're